Hello students, now our next result is prove that cross product of gradient function f of r with vector r bar is equal to 0 vector. So here to prove cross product of two vectors, our first vector is gradient f of r and our second vector is our standard vector r bar is equal to 0 vector. So first of all here we obtain, as we know, our vector r bar is xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap. But here we first of all obtain the gradient of function f of r. As you know, already obtained in earlier lecture how to obtain the gradient of f of r. So first of all here we obtain the gradient f of r. Let's see solution. So gradient of function f of r defined as the del upon del x, or formula of the gradient, into f of r I cap plus del by del y f of r j cap plus del upon del z f of r into k cap. Now we are doing partial derivative of a function f of r with respect to x, that means f of dash r ne baju ma to se del r by del x into I cap plus f of dash r del r by del y j cap plus f of dash r del r by del z into k cap. Now substitute the value. So f dash r, value of del r by del x is the x y r into I cap plus f dash r y by r into j cap plus f dash r z by r into k cap. So this is our gradient of f of r, and this is nothing but our vector form. Now we obtain cross product of our vector from gradient f of r and cross product with the vector r bar. So let's see obtain. So here we start our proof with the LHS side. The LHS is equal to gradient f of r cross product with the vector r bar. So as you know how to define, is nothing but the determinant I, j, k. Now in second row, coordinate of gradient f of r, our first coordinate is this f dash r x by r. Now our second coordinate is f dash r y by r, and our third coordinate of gradient f of r is the f dash r into z by r. And here we write the coordinate of vector r bar, and coordinate of vector r bar, as we know, x y z. So I z. Now just simplify this. So if we simplify this, then here we write as the z into f dash r y by r. So here we write as the y z upon r f dash r, y z upon r into f dash r minus again y z upon r y z by r into f dash r into I cap minus z x upon r into f dash r. So here we write as the x z upon r into f dash r minus x multiply with this term, that means here we write as the z x upon r f dash r into j cap plus y multiply with this term, that means here we write as the x y upon r x y by r into f dash r minus xy by r f dash r into k cap. Now observe, yz upon r f dash r minus yz upon r f dash r, that means both the terms are same. So 0 I cap minus same again xz upon r f dash r minus zx upon r or xz upon r f dash r, so both the terms are the same. So again 0 j cap plus last term xy upon r f dash r minus xy upon r f dash r, so again 0 k cap. So this is nothing but the 0 vector, and this is nothing but RHS side. So this is the proof of our this result. So how to prove? First of all, obtain the gradient of function f of r. As you know, apply the formula of the gradient. After that, obtain the cross product. As we obtain, first of all write down the ijk, next we write the coordinate of the gradient f of r as we obtain f dash r x by r. Second coordinate is the f dash r y by r, and third coordinate is the f dash r z by r. And last write down the coordinate of vector r bar, as we know x, y, z. And just solve this, you get the answer means zero vector. So this is the solution of this example. Now we see the next one. Now in next result, we have given prove that nebula square phi into psi is equal to phi as it is nebula square psi plus 2 into nebula phi, or you can also say gradient phi, gradient psi, plus psi into nebula square phi. Now see, nebula square psi and nebula square phi denote the Laplace equation. So in short, phi into Laplace psi plus 2 into gradient phi, gradient psi, plus psi as it is Laplace phi. So here we prove this result. To prove this result, here we start our proof with the LHS side. So let's see solution. So here we start our proof with the LHS side. In LHS, we have given nebula square phi psi is equal to, as we know, nebula square is nothing but the del square upon del x square plus del square upon del y square plus del square upon del z square into phi psi as it is. How to define the operator nebula square? Operator nebula square is nothing but the dot product of our operator nebula. And we get del square upon del x square plus del square upon del y square plus del square upon del z square into phi psi. Now multiply this phi psi with the each term. So that means here we write as the del square upon del x square phi psi plus del square upon del y square phi psi plus del square upon del j square into phi psi. Now this is called the equation number one. Equation number one. Now we find each value, means first of all here we find del square upon del x square phi psi. Next we find del square upon del y square phi psi. And last value is the del square upon del j square into phi psi. So first of all we obtain the value of del square upon del x square phi psi. So here we write as the now. But this is the second order derivative. So first of all, here we obtain the first order derivative of phi psi. So let's see how to find. Now, del upon del x, our function is the phi psi. So here we're doing partial derivative per function phi into psi. And see, phi and psi both are the function of x, y, z. So here we apply the multiplication rule as it is. Phi as it is, psi no apne with respect to x kari. To laka se del psi by del x. Plus psi as it is del phi by del x. So this is the first order derivative of our function phi psi. Now we are doing the second order derivative. So here we write as the del square upon del x square phi psi is equal to, that means here we are doing second order derivative of these functions. Again here we apply our multiplication rule. Now see, phi as it is, phi as it is rakhiji, del psi by del x no with respect to x kareji, so second time means second derivative thase del square psi by del x square plus del psi by del x as it is phi no with respect to x, that means del phi by del x. Mitro ji apni term che phi into del psi by del x enu partial derivative with respect to x kareji, that means phi as it is del psi by del x no thase del square psi by del x square plus del psi by del x as it is phi no thase del phi by del x. Similarly here we are doing for this term psi into del phi by del x. Psi as it is del phi by del x no thase del square phi by del x square plus del phi by del x as it is psi no with respect to x del psi by del x. Now see, del psi by del x into del phi by del x and del phi by del x into del psi by del x. That means here two times this term. So here we write as the phi into del square psi by del x square plus two times del phi by del x into del psi by del x. Mitra bane term sar kije del psi by del x into del phi by del x or del phi by del x into del psi by del x. So here we write the two times del phi by del x into del psi by del x, and this term is the sine del square phi by del x square. So this is the second order derivative of function phi into sine. Now we find our second and third value. Now see, not need to again calculate for with respect to y and with respect to z. You can just directly write down similarly. So here we write as the similarly we obtain the value of del square upon del y square phi psi. As you know how to write here phi as it is, like I say, del square psi by del y square plus 2 del phi by del y into del psi by del y plus psi as it is del square phi by del y square. Similarly, we write for with respect to z. So here we write as the value of del square upon del z square phi as it is del square psi upon del z square plus 2 del phi by del z del psi by del z plus psi as it is del square phi by del z square. Now substitute all these three values in equation 1. So here we write as the from equation 1, substitute this value, we get the value is phi into del square psi by del x square plus 2 del phi by del x del psi by del x plus psi is del square phi by del x square. Now we substitute the value of del square upon del y square. So here we write as the phi into del square psi by del y square plus 2 del phi by del y del psi by del y plus psi into del square phi by del y square. Now we substitute the value of del square upon del z square phi psi. So phi into del square psi by del z square plus 2 times del phi by del z del psi by del z plus psi into del square phi by del z. Here. Now observe the arches side. We want nebula into phi into nebula square psi plus 2 nebula phi nebula psi plus psi into nebula square phi. Now observe this term. Phi into nebula square psi, phi into nebula square psi y square, and phi into nebula square psi upon del z square. Now take phi outside in these three terms. So here we write as the take phi outside in these three terms. So here we write as the del square psi by del x square plus del square psi by del y square plus del square psi by del z square. મિત્રો આ જે ટર્મ્સ હાઇલાઇટ કરેલ છે એમાંથી આપણે ફાઈ કોમન લીધા છે તો અહીંયા વધશે ડેલ સ્ક્વેર સાઈ બાય ડેલ એક્સ સ્ક્વેર પ્લસ ડેલ સ્ક્વેર સાઈ બાય ડેલ વાય સ્ક્વેર પ્લસ ડેલ સ્ક્વેર સાઈ બાય ડેલ જેડ સ્ક્વેર. નાઉ સીન રિમેનિંગ મિડલ ટર્મ્સ. ઇન ધીસ થ્રી ટર્મ્સ ટેક ટુ આઉટસાઇડ, ટેક ટુ આઉટસાઇડ. સો રિમેનિયર નેબલા ફાઈ ડેલ ફાઈ બાય ડેલ એક્સ ઇન્ટુ ડેલ સાઈ બાય del x plus del phi by del y into del psi by del y plus del phi by del z into del psi by del z. And remaining three terms psi into del square phi by del x square, psi into del square phi by del y square, and psi into del square phi by del z square. Take psi outside. So here we take psi outside. Remaining term is the del square phi by del x square plus del square phi by del y square plus del square phi by del z square. Now observe here, phi as it is del square psi by del x square plus del square psi by del y square plus del square psi by del z square is nothing but the formula of the Laplace-Nebla square psi. Mitro, kani formula theki Nebla square psi ni plus 2 into this is the dot product of two vector, in short टू ग्रेडियंट डेल फाइव बाय डेल एक्स आई कैप प्लस डेल फाइव बाय डेल वाई जे कैप प्लस डेल फाइव बाय डेल जेड के कैप डॉट प्रोडक्ट विद दी डेल साइन बाय डेल एक्स आई कैप प्लस डेल साइन बाय डेल वाई जे कैप प्लस डेल साइन बाय डेल जेड के कैप अपने नेक्स्ट स्टेप लखशू त्यारे तमने व्यवस्थित समझाशे प्लस साइन इन टू दिस द फॉर्मुला ऑफ द लैपलास इक्वेशन नेबला स्क्वेर फाइव सो ये राइट नेक्स्ट स्टेप So our next step is equal to phi as it is. This is the our Laplace equation means Nabla square sin as we define del square sin by del x square plus del square sin by del y square plus del square sin by del z square. So this is nothing but the Laplace equations Nabla square sin plus. Now these three terms we write in this form del phi by del x I cap. Plus del phi by del y into j cap plus del phi by del z into k cap dot product with the del sin by del x I cap plus del sin by del y j cap plus del sin by del z into k cap. Now see, if we doing dot product of these two gradient, this is the gradient of function phi and this is the gradient of function sine. So this is the gradient sine and this is the gradient phi. Now observe, if we multiply, here we doing the dot product of these two terms, that means del phi by del x into del sine by del x. I dot I theta is 1. So here we get this term, del phi upon del x into del sine by del x. Similarly, del phi by del y dot product with the del sine by del y. J dot J theta is 1. So here we get the second term means del phi by del y into del psi by del y. And our last term del phi by del z dot product with the del psi by del z. K dot K theta is 1. So here we get del phi by del z into del psi by del z. So in short, this is nothing but the dot product of gradient phi and gradient psi plus psi as it is. And this is the Laplace equation of in form of function phi. So here it is the Nabla square phi. So finally here we write is phi into Nabla square sin plus 2 times this is the formula of the gradient phi. So here we write is the Nabla phi dot product with this is the formula of the gradient sin Nabla sin plus last term is sin into Nabla square phi and this is nothing but our RHS side. So this is the proof of our these examples.